It looks awesome.
It's pretty amazing.
What an awesome show of solidarity.
From the ground, it's difficult to make out, but from a bird's eye view, you can't miss it. A powerful message painted in bold, bright yellow letters. The phrase, end racism now.
Just wanted a message that was succinct, and that was the message that we chose.
After seeing the Black Lives Matter street mural in Washington, D.C., Charmaine Driver tells me she was inspired to paint one here in Raleigh.
But I also felt that I needed to do something about those Confederate statues that are housed at the Capitol.
Driver put in a call to the mayor's office on Saturday, asking for permission to paint a mural on Hillsborough Street, which leads to the state capitol and the Confederate monuments she once torn down.
And I asked her if we could write "End Racism Now" on that street. She said that's a state property. Let me see what else I can do.
Driver says the city settled on this small block of Martin Street between West in Harrington. By Sunday afternoon, the mural was complete and the message not only seen but felt by the crowds of people who stopped by.
In case you were wondering where Raleigh stood on this, this is where we stand. Racism has to end now, and it takes all of us.